Alright, let's get it. La da 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 la 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 da da da. Yeah. Shorty rich, yeah, she working no job, just got a nose job. Pretty soon she'll probably get some Botox. Chip in her brain, she's a robot, but the way she use her throat to make me go nuts. You better come before the door shuts. No fuss if bustin' ass plus four sluts. You ain't want no beef, turn you into cold cuts. I bet she asked you if you know us. I'ma know it all, but she know that well. New tits on my chick, shit they for show and tell. I wish her well, but she probably wish I go to hell. Running late, but you lucky if I show it all. The most important thing in life is probably balance. It just so happens that that be my biggest challenge. Shorty at my place late at night, I feel like Jimmy Fallon. Might be a cyborg, pour the juice in the gallon. I'll leave you tripping like I'm motherfucking Grayson Allen. If the refs allow it, call that amazing talent. How you 20 years old and still get fucking allowance? My ADHD hate me when I sit in silence. I'll be drinking lean out of fucking golden chalice. Sold my soul to Alice just to get some pussy in the palace. Lil Uzi, I don't even got no fucking stylist. Shout out Playboi Carti, I'm gon' die lit. Sucks that I don't got no bucks yet. All these blue faces in my pocket leave you upset. Label gon' fuck me over, I don't want no butt sex. Mad vicious, sacrilegious, you can't touch this. When it's crunch time, you can trust this. What's this? Bitch, I'm kicking shit just like a touchback. Ride around low key, feeling like a suspect. Close your mouth, bitch, I ain't want no fun facts. I don't know her name, she go to Notre Dame. She a hunchback, she on scholarship because she run fast. Ass so stupid, goddamn, that bitch a dumbass. But she just wanna make the fun last. She just wanna make the fun last. Ride around, feeling like I couldn't crash. Shorty acting like I couldn't smash. Enter the back of the nearest car. Goddamn, this is so bizarre. In space, I'm a lonely star. Blood on her face, but yeah. Shorty still chilling on the boulevard. It was a random car. I don't know where he is. I hope that he didn't have no kids in the back of his motherfucking whip, though. Guess the moral of this story is to always wear a seatbelt. Cause in the end, it don't matter how you felt. In the end, it don't matter how you felt. I guess always wear a seatbelt. I wonder what she felt.